higit talaga, one set didn't go your way, but the last one did. What's been the difference for you?
Siguro yung third set, maybe not for us. Maraming errors, I guess. Kaya hindi siya yung para sa amin, pero nilaban namin. Pero ayun nga, at the end, kinapos. Pero nung fourth set, same, naghabol ulit kami. And thank God na nakuha namin kasi siguro yung mga past matches namin, yung end game, dun kami lagi nagkukulang. Yung laging sinasabi sa amin ni coach na sa dulo yung laging kulang, dun bumibitaw. Pero this time siguro ginusto ng bawat isa, pinagtulungan ng bawat isa para makuha yung panalo.
Thank you for that, Vince. And the floor is now open for questions.
Vince, ano lang yung pinag-uusapan niyo doon sa loob? Lalo na nga nung grabe yung dikit nung last two sets.
Pinag-uusapan lang namin, kung pupuntos sila, kailangan pupuntos kami. Ganun lang, kasi hindi pwedeng magkaiwan kami sa score kasi kami may hirapan. Pupuntos sila, babalikan namin, and as much as possible, kami yung makakuha ng lamang. And ayun nga, siguro, yung hard work ng bawat isa nandun sa game na yun. Pwede na kulang pa, pero we're working on it.
Vince, coming to the game ba, you guys felt that there's a sense of urgency na? Especially tight pa kasi
To be honest, itong game na to, yung panalo namin, sobrang moral boosting para sa amin. Siyempre, ang dikit ng standing, hindi natin alam kung sino yung papasok unless matapos na yung second round. Pero going into this match, naganda lang talaga kami. Naging prepared kami. Sa NU, we have high respect sa NU kasi we all know champion team sila. Pero we have the same high respect sa sarili namin and sa team namin. And we know na ilalaban namin yun hanggang dito.
Vince, yun nga, natalo nyo nga ngayon this second round itong NU. Kano kalakad lang din to for boost na sa team na, you know, you're able to beat a title contending team and at the same time, mas improve yung chances nyo na makapasok na sa Final Four?
Sobrang saya, actually. We haven't won a single game against NU. Since last year, the off-season, round 1, and then yung round 2, nakakuha kami ng panalo sa kanila. Sobrang sarap sa pakiramdam na yung pinaghirapan namin, yung sacrifices we had, nag-pay off siya.
Coach, Daniel, what can you say about siguro yung sa parang mentality ng players nyo nitong second round yun niya? Na nakatapat yung FEU, you pushed them to the limit, tapos ngayon parang na-overcome yung NU after so many rounds. Tapos ngayon, heading into the last few games, parang maganda yung momentum ng Lasal.
Ano lang, actually, after we lost against FEU, ang mindset lang namin talaga, we make sure na every game, busin natin ang mind. Yun lang yung lagi namin sinasabi mga coaches. Every game, gawa natin ang magandang laro. Every game natin, yung best natin. Paano mo nang mangyari, accept natin. Now, yung during today's game, talagang emphasize sa kanila na crucial yung game ngayon. Yung mga succeeding game talaga. Crucial. We don't know kung anong babagsakan namin, pero we make sure na matapos namin maayos itong apat na game. Final four.
Vince, yun nga, final three games nyo, yung tatlong nag-abol pa sa ilalim nyo, gano'n nyo lang gagamitin itong panalong to para maging motivation nyo heading to the tough stage?
Siguro this game, kailangan lang namin isip na we're one step na sa taas para nandun kami sa rank number 2, I guess. And then, siguro magpupush lang talaga sa amin to work hard kasi walang silbi yung panalo namin yun kung hindi namin siya masisustain up until the end kasi wala din mangyayari. So siguro magiging mas gusto ng bawat isa na mag-training araw-araw to be better, to work better.
Coach, two questions lang din. Let's talk about the renal din kanina. We've talked about yung ethics and sets still for. Let's talk about din yung simula yung sets 1 and 2. Kasi inunahan nyo sila, parang kasi sa plano all along.
Yun lang, ganyan na panggit ko kanina. During this dog. Nothing to lose eh. Nothing to lose. Ibigay natin yung best natin, maglaro tayo maayos. It might be good or bad. So, since ngayon naman ay bigay nila, don't resolve the reward sa amin to. Yun. Second is to remind them na every game is a dog. If you want to be on the top 4, kailangan talaga. Kuha namin.
And lastly, Coach, same question with the Ravens kanina. Does this game serve as the perfect test for you entering the last 3 games? Kasi yung mga kalaban nyo kasama yung mga nagalaban sa Final Fours.
Yeah, oh, actually, yung ano naman talaga, yung prepare namin talaga, hindi lang just for NU. Talaga yung inaabot namin. Every game, every day na nag-train kami, we make sure na kung sino man yung kalaban namin, we try to polish yung kung ano yung gusto namin mangyari. So, kung sino may makaharap namin, it depends on paano namin talaga ibibigay yung sarili namin.